Welcome to Rekombu, it's Basil here, unboxing an Xperia SP. This is a mid-range handset below the Xperia Z, waterproof flagship that we love. But can Sony continue this success? Well, this is an unboxing, so kicking off with a box, and you can see it's traditional Sony styling, a nice flat pack. You've got the image of the actual phone on the front, no real detailing around the sides, and on the back you've got some key specs. It's PlayStation certified, so you can get PlayStation 1 games on there, NFC on board, XMOR, RS sensor, 8 megapixel camera, etc, etc. So opening it up, flap underneath the back here, we can immediately see the phone itself is the first thing that's revealed. Pulling it out, removing the plastic on the front, and powering it up should lead to a little vibrate and an illumination. While it's all powering up, we can put the phone to one side and talk you through the box contents. You've got a standard headphone setup, and this is a hands-free kit, but it won't be the same quality as that found on the Xperia Z. So they are earbuds, but they're not quite as incredible as the others. If we take a look in the box, we can also see a power adapter and a whole lot of paper. What is the paper? Well, you've got a really, really random notification that phones will be different in different countries, a startup guide, no doubt filled with lots of attractive pictures, as you can see, and some important information, no doubt health and safety stuff. Right, putting that to the side, there is but one more cable in the box, and then we can get to the phone itself. That cable is a micro USB cable. So there you go. That's the box of the Sony Xperia SP. Now bringing the phone into frame, and again, really, really attractive phone, much like the Xperia Z before it, but it is quite different because of the curved backing. It's a plastic body, unlike the glass front and backed Sony Xperia Z. We can remove all the plastic from the camera mount and kick off by talking about the design of the phone. On the front, you've got a front-facing camera, on-screen buttons below. There's a transparent strip as well. This lights up depending on the image or the album that you're listening to, image that you're viewing, sorry. It'll reflect the primary image in that album, primary color, sorry, in that album or image. On the left side, you've got a micro USB port. On the right side's a volume rocker, power button, and a two-stage camera button. Brilliant, it's back. On the reverse is that 8 megapixel rear-facing Sony XMOR RS camera, loudspeaker, and a flash. You can remove the back cover. So if we wedge our fingernail under the bottom right-hand side, we'll reveal no removable battery, but you do have a micro SIM slot and a micro SD card slot. So clipping the back cover back on, really nice matte finish, by the way. Didn't anticipate it would be this nice in black. We can jump straight onto the screen. 720p at 4.3 inches. Really nice screen technology. It packs Sony's Mobile Bravia engine. So yeah, off the bat, we're very impressed with the design of it. It's a little bit thicker than we might like, but that's because there's a whopping 2370 milliamp battery inside, which is huge. Much, much bigger than anything that we expected in this price range. So there you go, the Sony Xperia SP. Thanks for watching Rekombu. If you've got any questions about it, please fire them in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, just click subscribe.